Welcome to Whirling Dervish Performance. Now we are starting and I would like to give a brief information before we start. You will see Whirling Dervish will spin in this position. Means that we take from God and give to people. And always spin to the left side. Because our heart in the left side. And if you look at the sky, all the planets spinning to the left side. So we can say that there is an energy and there is an equilibrium in all the universe because everything is moving, nothing is stable. So Whirling Dervish are just trying to feel the source of this energy by doing these meditations. You will watch a part of ritual from their life and we believe that there is a line across the stage. Behind the line symbolize normal world that we live, but in front of the line symbolize spiritual. So Whirling Dervish will come from normal world to spiritual world and he will carry some messages. What kind of messages? Brotherhood, love, light, honesty, every good thing we can imagine. You can see some small carpets on top of stage. The red one symbolizes Mevlana Celaleddin Rumi, who is the head of Whirling Dervishes. He died 800 years before approximately, but we still give salute in all our rituals. And the other white carpets are the places for Whirling Dervishes. Okay, we can start. You can take photograph, you can record videos, it's allowed. If you have any questions, after the performance, you can ask me and I try to answer your questions. Have a nice one.
Thank you. Touch my heart.